AP gang, we back.
JayMeel.
It's that nigga.
Soft God.
It's that nigga.
CPX987.
It's that nigga.
Crash.
It's that nigga.
I'ma go and get that cheese like a pick on snap.
Some people would never understand.
Yo, what's going on, my YouTube family and friends? How y'all doing out there? You know who it is and what it is. It's your boy JayMeel-MJB-AP, and we back at it again with another one. This is Gotham Knights, y'all, and I'm bringing to you episode 9, and we gonna see what Robin got up his sleeve. We was having a little problems with these guys from the Quarter Owls, you know, the little creatures. I think they call the talons or something, the talons or something like that. But yeah, them little things vicious. They quick too, I'm telling you. But yeah, but also I would also like to thank the subscribers and everybody out there. You know, my AP gang, all y'all, you know, y'all doing y'all thing, and I definitely appreciate all y'all support. And stay tuned, I still got more coming from y'all. So again, if y'all got any comments, you can always leave a comment in the comment section, and I'm gonna always reply back. So feel free if you got any questions about anything that I'm doing on here, and I definitely appreciate everything, you know. And you know, I can't show more gratitude. But you know, if there's anything you want to know, of course, again, leave your comments in the comment section, and I will get back to you as always. And you can check out AP Gang in the description link, you know, underneath the video. Click in the dark space in the box, and then you'll get all their descriptions to their links. So with that being said, y'all, we gonna go ahead and give y'all this Gotham Knights, and here we go, y'all. Let's go.
Yo, it's been real on Gotham Knights. This is your boy JayMeel-MJB-AP, and we out.
Some kind of mining operation. What is going on here?
we go with these crazy things. Man, this become reckless messing around with these things. I'm telling you, this ain't no easy fight.
How many of you are there?
There we go, what you talking about? Let's go!
Whatever they're after must be pretty valuable to put all this work in. I hope the recorder's getting all this. holes in the rock. They've extracted something from it. Extraction room. That should do. Extraction first. I'm not leaving a mysterious mine without a mysterious sample. These samples have got to tell me something about what's going on here. Should get me out of here.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earn our power. We shape Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And I'll devour bats.
We got his bitch ass, they gonna support his ass! Oh! Sorry YouTube, but hey, this is crazy.
I think I'm just about done with Talons, thank you.
Hey, Robert, what's going, y'all?
Now where am I? Door's blocked. Probably by debris from the cave-in. One foot in front of the other, Robin.
I don't suppose that's the way out.
We done made it out, y'all.
Call the people.
Belfry, can you hear me?
We seem to have you back, Robin. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but there is so much to report. The court is mining this strange element I've never heard of. Hello? Are you still there?
Talk to your girl.
The court of owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
The nursery rhyme was scary enough. How long have you known the court's real, Talia?
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining an element called Dionysium. Its makeup is similar to Lazarus Pit samples.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
The talents. So they're using Dionysium to make soldiers. I wonder why the League doesn't give the court the good stuff. They would probably pay a lot for a Lazarus pit.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
I mean, the League creates monsters too. Look at your father.
Oh, those are some harsh words. Would you say your friend Jason is a monster as well?
Of course that was you. Jason never asked you to bring him back like that, Talia.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You wouldn't dare use the word gratitude if you knew what he's been through.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
So if we take down the court, the League will just let Gotham be? Without Batman, everyone's making their moves. I'm just wondering what yours is.
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
This must be how Montoya feels.
So we finna return to the Belfry, y'all. So we just talked to Ra's al Ghul's daughter. And here we go.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party. I added new evidence to the board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks.
Check this evidence board out, y'all. See what's good.
Pinned to the evidence board.
Dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead.
Not only is the court real, but so are Talon.
I thought they'd be more, I don't know, intelligent? They're supposed to be the court's greatest weapon.
It's more difficult to control someone capable of free will.
Or anyone able to think at all.
But that doesn't mean we can underestimate them. They are still capable fighters.
Sure. I just won't try to have a conversation with them. Regulators are inside Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I think they might have been doing some maintenance out here.
Maybe that's how they got in there. There might still be an opening.
Here we go, y'all, in the Star Labs.
Inside Star Labs. We'll report back.
Don't take your time. We don't know how long those scientists might have.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any sign of trouble out there?
All quiet so far.
Don't jinx us.
You should have stayed in jail. They left the security system on.
Looks like our intruders have modified the system to ignore their own but target anyone else. I wish I were there to help, hacker v. hacker, but you got this.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth's all fuzzed up.
Just grab what you can.
You're stealing Star's data.
we silently taking them down, y'all. So his patience is a virtue. So bear with me. Just went to this door at first.
security console. I wonder if this thing has audio. Might catch a regulator saying who they're working for.
Why? This place is sealed up tight.
Who the hell let him through? He can't be here!
Okay, y'all, we're getting ready to end this right here, you know. So you're going to find out more next on Gotham Knights. This your boy, JayMeel-MJB, and we out.
Freeze. Working with the regulators. And I was hoping this was a routine robbery.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
Just to catch him napping.